Now I won't forget the wordy word from the grammar alphabet.